The name of this book is S.P.'s Fables.
Yes.
On the first cover, it is written Evergreen Stories for Children.
Yes.
This book is of 125 rupees. It contains 120 pages.
Yes.
And it also contains many stories in that. One of them is The Ghost Who Stole the Golden The Goose Who Gave the Golden Egg. In that story, there was one farmer who has a goose who lays golden eggs every day. He thought that there were many golden eggs in the stomach of the goose, so in greediness he cut the stomach of the goose and found only blood, no golden eggs. He પછી એનો પસ્તાવો થયો અને રડવા માંડ્યો.
ઓકે, બીજી કઈ સ્ટોરી આ છે?
હા, બીજી નથી સ્ટોરી.
ઓકે, વેરી ગુડ.